Phylum Nematoda, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, when the world try to get its shit, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, they're unbelievably abundant, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, they're surrounded by a strong, flexible, non-layer of cuticle, that's
listen closely to these things, they are found in really moist things, nematoda, there's millions of them, but they aren't like reptilians. The phylum, it's gross, but they have eggs. The worms grow, but no, they don't share. They can really scare you, they can get in your head. Phylum nematoda, yeah, I hope you're listening. I'm a teacher with a beat, now stay in your seat. So don't come up here trying to ask me stuff about nematoda. When y'all see this, you're gonna be confused. You should think about it. Take a second. Matter of fact, you should write it down. If you get it all, that's a touchdown.
Phylum nematoda, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, when the worms try to get its shit, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, they're unbelievably abundant, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, they're surrounded by a strong, flexible, non-layer of cuticle, that's what it's.
I'm brain, but y'all knew that, the big boss dog, yeah, I said that. Nematoda have adapted and then died. Species 28,000, they can't hide. Ain't no other way to teach the way I teach. I made this especially for mistakes.
Phylum nematoda, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, when the worms try to get its shit, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, they're unbelievably abundant, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, they're surrounded by a strong, flexible, non-layer of cuticle, that's what.